his own right with a grand story to tell. He hit more home runs than any minor leaguer ever did. It took dedication, heart and soul, and a ton of grit. He just kept playing 'cause he loved it, living out his dream, playing baseball for a living ever since he was 18. The years flew by just like the wind. He never lost that thirst. Becoming minor league home run king was a blessing and a curse. It started out in Macon. Young Mike just had no fear. 1997, he hit 21 that year. Danville, Greenville, and Myrtle Beach along the way. The homers kept coming on the road to AAA. He just kept playing 'cause he loved it, living out his dream, playing baseball for a living ever since he was 18. The years flew by just like the wind. He never lost that thirst. Becoming minor league home run king was a blessing. Still in AAA. Then 31 and 32, the time just slipped away. He played in Mexico and Japan, Venezuela too. 16 teams in 20 years till finally he was through. The answer is yes. He had cups of coffee with the Braves, the Tigers, and the Mets. 14 big league homers, 5 seasons in the show. With little luck, he might have stuck. I guess we'll never know. He just kept playing 'cause he loved it, living out his dream, playing baseball for a living ever since he was 18. Years flew by just like the wind. He never lost that thirst. Becoming minor league home run king was a blessing.